I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now, a moment of silence.
Southport, these are your announcements for Tuesday, December 18th.
Juniors, the Scholarship for America, a full-ride presidential scholarship covering tuition, room, board, and expenses for 4 years of undergraduate study and leadership training have been posted. This one-of-a-kind scholarship may be used at any accredited American university. Deadline to submit your application is January 23rd. Information on the scholarship can be found on the scholarship wall and guidance.
The SHS International Club will meet today at 2 o'clock in room 204 to celebrate Christmas around the world. They will have crafts, presentations, traditional foods, and a small surprise. Even if you have never attended before, you are always welcome.
We'll be right back with the Cardinals Sports.
Write yourself off yet. It's only in your head you feel left out or looked down on. Just do your best.
The word of today is winter. You build snowman during winter.
Good morning, Southport. This is Mrs. Fierce with a quick note about scheduling for the next school year. We're asking that tonight, on Tuesday, you check your email for information as far as the process for scheduling for the next school year. So while you're waiting for that email tonight, we're asked that today, tomorrow, and Thursday, that you talk with teachers and friends about courses that you would like to take for the next school year. Everyone, keep studying for those finals and have a great break.
And now for your Cardinal sports.
The first regular season practice for track and field is on Monday, February 11th, and the first indoor meet is on Friday, March 1st. All the coaches are excited to start meeting on a regular basis as soon as we return from Christmas break. Coaches Geller, Basie, Lovejoy, Van Meter, and Bueno will plan workouts to improve speed, strength, flexibility, and endurance prior to the official start on February 11th. If you are not in a winter sport, plan to take advantage of these workouts to get a head start on the competition.
Congratulations to Avery Short for signing a letter of intent to play baseball at the University of Louisville.
Those are your announcements for today. Have a great day, Southport, and as always, go Cards!